Mr. Speaker, I rise today to strongly condemn the horrific slaughter of 50 Muslim men, women, and children in Christchurch, New Zealand. This act of terrorism, perpetrated by hate and ignorance, tried to divide communities, but it has had the opposite effect. It brought diverse faith groups together in solidarity around the world. As the chair of the Commonwealth Parliamentary Association, I recently led a delegation on a bilateral visit to New Zealand. I convey my deepest condolences to the victims' families and to the people of New Zealand for this heinous attack. Mr. Speaker, I will end with a quote from Maya Angelou, "And still I rise." You may shoot me with your words. You may cut me with your eyes. You may kill me with your hatefulness. But still, like air, I'll rise. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.